Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to show you how to fix Elden Ring black screen problem easy and quick. If you want to fix it, all you have to do first click here and then type Windows update settings. Make sure to install all the updates that you can find here, and now go back, and then after that go to GeForce Experience, go to drivers, check for updates and install the last update for your graphics card, and that's it. After that just restart your PC, and after starting your PC right click on Elden Ring and run it as administrator, and that's it. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and thank you for watching this video until the end, and see you in the next video.